I really want to kill this guy because he was working with the raiders. And I don't like when people work with raiders. So I kill you. Hello guys and welcome back to some more Fallout 3 Mudded. I saw a person up here last time. Oh. Hello there. I missed big time. All that good stuff. When an FNP90? Huh. Oh, they also might live upstairs. Why does every single place have to be so dirty? Come on, people. At least a little bit of cleaning never hurt anyone. I'm not even that much of a cleaning person myself. Like, I was about to say I wasn't a clean person, but I do take showers. Oh, that's locked. Okay, I mean, just unlock it then. Can I do that? Don't take chances with these things. A cabinet, microfusion cell, gimme. All the drugs. Krampus, no, I don't need any of this. Nope. The fat man is more of a danger to me than this to my enemies. Let's say it like that. And that's if I count me using it. Bad data, cannot read. Okay, I mean, I guess that was all this area had to offer. There was a door I walked past, though. Nope, nothing in these. Anything down here? Oh boy! Oh. This is... Oh yes, please give me this good stuff. Do 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 do. Yes, give me stuff. I just stopped saying that so much. But yes, do give me more stuff. Hey, oh, hey, oh, 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 hey, hey, hey. I need to know where exactly you are. So you attacked him from... Wait, never mind. He attacked you from this little hole in the wall. Which leads to where? Over here, where he's aiming straight at me. That's great. Alright, blood bag. I'm running out of them now, though. Smiling Jack, who the heck are you and why are you not killing me? Stimpak. Smiling Jack's locker. Okay, Smiling Jack. Where the heck? Where did Smiling Jack go? Hey. He was... Oh, there you are. Yeah, you heard of me?
Fresh out of the hands of some mark. Take a look.
You're saying it's fresh? Robco... Field grill and Robco portable bed and Robco water purifier. I mean, all those things sound a little bit too good to be true. You want a Talon combat helmet? Mine is almost broke. Oh, I have two magnums? Well, whoops. I actually repair my stuff, please. This, oh wow, you are horrible. What kind of shotgun do you have? Why does it have such a big...
Goddamn cigarettes are getting harder to find.
I really want to kill this guy, because he was working with the Raiders. And I don't like when people work with Raiders. So I kill you. Our karma didn't go down, right? Don't think so. The terrible shotgun. Oh, wow. You're saying it's terrible? It looks pretty good. How about... what about another shotgun? The other shotgun I have, the big-ass one. That's 1,000 damage. Okay, maybe this one isn't as good. But you know, if one of you wants this gun, like Ron, it seems like you would like to use shotguns. What if I give you... Oh, I've given you so much stuff too. What if I give you this terrible shotgun? Will you use it? Can I tell you to use this gun? I don't think so. Oh well. It's yours now. I gave it to you. Let's unlock you. Did I gain a bobby pin from that? Oh, okay. I just get all his stuff if I kill him. A little bit, euphoria and luck. A little bit much.
What are we standing around here?
I'm gonna trade stuff with you. That's what we're doing here. You get a few mines and stuff, you know, and I get to not die. I think it's a win-win. Psycho, that stuff, there you go. Everything's fine. I don't know if he actually was an ice or not, but he didn't kill me. But he was working with the raiders, and it's probably, like, the way he said it, like, fresh off some mark. Which means that it's fresh off someone that was killed because they felt like killing them, or because they wanted to kill them. One of those things. Seriously? Did I save? I think so. Okay, I think I did at least. Okay, let's save again. And let's move out. Now, because of the whole skill thingy, what exactly is this skill I can get? Stimpak plus 13, just because I used it. Withdrawal, rate of system, minus 20, that's not good. Nightwear? I'm not currently using nightwear, so that's a little bit confusing. Oh, is that because of the sexy slave color? Breathing. Oh, what do I have? It was the one with the weird thing I got from, I don't remember what it's called now, god damn it. But the Stimpak thingy. I'm using Stimpaks, so that I knew how to use them better. Don't know what that really does though. Just make them work more? I think I got hurt, but damn if that didn't hurt. I need a doctor. Maybe if there was a doctor, I wouldn't kill him, you know? If he decided to heal my wounds and stuff. Oh, I need to do a little striptease dance here. Guys, okay, sit down and have a good time. See? Ron, you're too close, okay? No, everyone knows that you can't be too close to strippers. I think. I've never actually been to a strip club, so I don't know. But wanna sit in the chair? I can give you a lap dance. Okay, I'm gonna stop now. What the? Okay, these raiders have some weird ass kinks, okay? I was in the middle of something. You can't just shoot me. Well, you can, but you shouldn't.
Fresh blood, just right for
the... Oh, no, 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 no. How about don't do that? Oh, no, there's more. Of how my tongue is out too. It's well my striptease dance thing. Psychotic helmet. So this is a strip room, is it? Highway scar ammo, what? Yeah, this is, yeah, not really my style. Just to stay there then. Rot gut? Morphine. They got high and did the dirty in here, it seems. Too bad, so half of them are ashes now. That's all. That's what the key was for. Castle revolver. Nope. Just a normal hunting rifle as well, huh? Guess it could be worse. I could get nothing. Or nothing good, at least. What a millimeter grenade. I have no way to get out of here. This is where the discount people had to do the dirty. Why are you in here? Bunk bed. Nikola Tesla and you. All right, Sydney. Now you're gonna be my pack mule for a little second here. That's how I use my companions. Some morphine. Hold the Nuka-Cola Quantum for me, if you please. Wood. Please, wood. And a few grenades, too. Don't need all of those. Oh, well. Let us get the heck out of this creepy, weird place. So we have annihilated the a raider outpost, it seems, or at least a raider territorial outpost. And we have... Okay, this is the radio. And then we've also deleted it, or removed the Talon Company's outpost or base operations in this area, it seems. So we're doing good job. Do good stuff. I did take you, right? Yes, I did. Now, is this door out? Yes, it is. The capital wasteland. Let's at least do this. There we go. Ah, out in the open. Still addicted to Red Away, though. But, you know. You said that. Excuse me?
Why bother?
Am I supposed to be... What?
Please, help us.
Okay, you're free now to go, I guess. Even though it seems like you guys might have Stockholm Syndrome. I have freed you, but you don't really seem to, escape. But, you know, it's up to you. I mean, I'm not gonna judge. I wasn't really here for you anyway. It's more here for myself, you see. Ooh. To think they're just giving out mines for free. You're crippled. I'm crippled? I am. Okay. Come on, there has to be a settlement somewhere. As a power station, that's Evergreen Mills. And Megaton isn't that far away, but then I would have to go all the way back to get... Screw it. Let's go through the objective. Camp... Camp Lamplight? Yeah, I still think that was just called, the Lamplight Tunnels. Is that what it's called?
Damn it.
Anyway, we're going there. Gonna see if we can't go over there without dying. Hello. I'll try not to shoot random things that could help me in a battle. Especially robots. Oh, Brotherhood outcasts. Perfect. But you guys, you know, came in a good time though.
I just need to catch my breath.
Nope, no catching breath. Hopefully you guys are doing great out here patrolling. Please do that more. Okay, being here was not good for me. You are not thirsty. But thank you for pointing that out to me. Better see what this is all about, though. What is over here? Is it something that wants to kill me, or something that wants to help me, or neither? Just, you know, a little nice outpost. It's a little bit of both, I think. Actually, no, it's a raider outpost. A raider guard dog, so that means it's a raider outpost. Ouch, ouch, not my stomach. My stomach hurty. I have a stomach ache. Oh well. No guns? Channel house. Ooh. Anything down here? There's a little bunker area. Not a bad place for defending. Oh no, it's a Deathclaw. Well, at least a young one. Crap, 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 crap. Yeah, you don't say. Are there any more? There's one here too. They just surround the area with them? I thought you were some sort of... Glad that's over. Maybe not. Oh well, let me just save before something happens here. A little thingy. What are you? Oh, you're a wild boar. I feel like I'm missing somehow. Fight going on up there. Oh. Hello there, sir. You heard of me, that's good. A few odds and ends. I mean, you have some stuff. You know, I have stuff I might want to sell you here. They have some junk too I might want to sell you. I've read this. I've read this one. Read these two. Also this one. I don't need these. Perhaps you guys want to give me more stuff? Military ID cards? Blank? I don't know what they're for, but I'll keep them for now. In case I really need them for something. And you can keep everything else. I don't need anything. Good to know that you had a great time dealing with me. surprised you're not dead, though. Now, considering where you are. Everything else is considered stealing. Except taking purified water. Huh? Oh well. Don't place mines everywhere. No one likes that. Or at least, you know, when I'm trying to recruit them. I would like to get some XP for it, but like that, no one else likes that. Get it. Inside of your own blood. What is this? Oh, it's an abominable mutant. Another one? Yep, another one. I can't hit the quick little strike, though. Come on, get over here. Good, you're dead. What? Wait, what? What's going on now? No, kid, you could at least shoot. That's all I ask of you. You're always in the way, but at least you could shoot stuff. But are you gonna? I don't think so. So we went from there, we almost at the objective. Which means we can soon go all the way back to Megaton. Need to see what this is all about. Maybe another radar area? Oh, red scorpion. Giant one too. You're not evil. No, you're not. Well, I think it's because I have a robotics perk. Otherwise, you would probably be evil. Oh, it's another enclave base. Alright, let me just save before I die. Then I guess it's time to fight you. And so far, my biggest issues with this game is that audio sometimes gets stuck. And crashes, of course. Crashes in certain areas with mods. But most of the time, I hear audio... not this. This is because I have the gun that uses electronics. But when something else happens, like, let's say that I'm in an area and I hear someone shoots, sometimes the gunshot just stays there. And other times when I'm inside an area, the inside sound comes outside with me. But that is entirely my fault because of how I mod the game, I think. I don't think it's the mods themselves doing it. And who did this to Enclave soldiers? That's kinda... interesting. Whoever did this, by the way, didn't take anything. So based on what I can see, it looks like it was something big. I'm guessing a Deathclaw. Never mind, it's the Yao guy that did it. Okay. Let's see if we can't do better than the Enclave did. That pre-war money. Oh, pre-war book too. Bobby pin. I mean, that could be good. There's nothing else over here, is there? Don't think so. So let's go deeper into the cave. The heck? I wasn't the only one who heard that, right? That was weird. That was also weird. All the bucks. Give me all the bucks. Let me just do this for you. Anyway, it should be good enough for now. So someone was breathing weirdly in here. Don't know why. I'll just go straight first, I guess. Oh wow, but this reminds me of like, we could have that too, right? Yeah, I'm crazy. It's fine, you can't hear that, I guess. I think I'm just the one who's going crazy. I've gone very crazy. Mentats. Bubblegum. Alright, so if I head that to the left, I guess I'll go to the right. That is them. Okay. Yeah, I thought it was like some kind of creepy thing going on. It was just them making those weird sounds for some reason. Everything's perfectly normal and fine. Nothing to worry about. Let's check out the other side. They do look different. Oh, I just haven't looked at your guy for a while. Oh my goodness. Alright, well, that is also going to be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. If you did, consider liking and subscribing. I hope to see you in the next one. And as always, stay awesome.